We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
Who's Dr. Carrington?
All goes well. You'll meet him soon enough.
Let's find a prototype then.
Together with you? I like our odds. First step is to override the security lockdown. Sign here. This one means danger. Yeah, we know. Poor dead bastard. We know. Sign? That means there's a cache nearby. Looks like Maven managed to hide something before. You know, look around. Tinker managed to turn on the defenses. Barely slowed the coursers down, but hey, probably saved some lives. I don't think you've ever seen a courser, but they're top of the line in Institute Let's Fuck Up Your Day Tech. There shouldn't be any coursers in here, but if there are, just run.
Is someone present?
Movement detected. Curious.
Another active terminal. We didn't have time to trip the defenses up ahead. Power them up, and we can give our friends a... little surprise.
You must be terminated.
Attacking human. stealth capabilities. Fascinating. Whoever or whatever you are, I know you are out there. You cannot escape gone.
Gen 1s. Prepare to be shocked. Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive tunnel complex underneath it. You're entering a secret Defense Intelligence Agency research lab, a place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Got it. Thank you.
hostile sensor reading detected. Your stealthy attack was unsuccessful, and now you must die.
Ah, the switchboard. A lot of memories here.
Is someone present?
Movement detected.
Thank you.
taken.
Ah, the switchboard. A lot of memories.
Hostile sensor reading. Sensor anomaly detected.
Excuse me.
If we make it out of here alive, I guarantee you'll go.